shooting arcade came in a plastic, it's a prototype board, which I got from Atari. I'd be very careful with it. And, hopefully I'm grounded. Let's take a look at this on a camera. You can see there's a number of chips. It's, also, bigger than any Atari cartridge I've seen before. I've tried taking apart a case and putting it into, let me see how this looks here. Oh, one of my cats is here. Hope he doesn't knock over the camera. But anyway, this is the shooting arcade, and we'll put that in, show you this, what it looks like. Okay, as you can see, I've installed the prototype board into the 2600. Get a good close-up on that. That's the board, and I've got the light gun. There is it. There it is. I've got that hooked up to the 2600. Now let me turn it on here. Things are really messy today. Okay, there's the title screen. There's some music, too. Now, this is the demo mode, which it goes through. And I'll get the camera set up in an angle so I can show you playing it, how exactly it works. Now, it's kind of light out here today because it is the afternoon. With the light gun, you just try to clear out all the squares. If you miss one, it comes back. Completing the wave. And here's like sort of a shooting gallery. You just gotta clear everything on the screen. The scopes don't work either. You can see I'm not too good. Some different skill levels here. But that's about it. Let's see what else I've got here. I can show you. This is basically my collection here. You can see this above this mess. Yeah. See my prototypes? I don't have labeled yet, but basically they're all in cardboard cases. Coleco and Activision games, more Atari, other brands. These are all the M Network and the Magic, Fox and Parker Brothers. And the game just keeps on going on by itself. That's the prototype.